It's time for another Pembina Valley Payday, and here I am on 6th Street in Winkler, in between Pembina Avenue and Peters Avenue. So if you can be the first person down here, I've got $100 from Integrity Parts Plus. We have our winner for the Pembina Valley Payday. What's your name?
My name is Elisa Groening.
So what were you doing when you heard the Pembina Valley Payday?
I was literally just loading my dishwasher with the radio on like I do every morning. And I heard you guys were outside, and I went and looked, and you guys were actually here, so I bolted out in my pajamas. But yeah, for $100, it's worth it.
So now you have $100, you're heading into the weekend. What are you going to do with it?
I'm definitely going to go get my hair done. It's been 2 years, so it's about time.
Yeah, well, perfect. Your son was running around. He's having a lot of fun. Congratulations on being our Pembina Valley Payday. There's only one last thing to do. There you go.
Thank you so much.